This video is part of the After Hours experience.
Why, if the Earth is a globe and gravity is holding everything on, which is ridiculous, there's no evidence of gravity, then how are those clouds floating? Do clouds defy gravity now? Answer that, globetards. They tell you that you can't look at the sun or it'll blind you. We're looking at the sun right now and it's just fine. Anyway, how do clouds float? Answer this, or admit that your system is pseudoscience and religion. You silly, ridiculous globetards.